that I've noticed this year is a change in Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest. All the seniors that are coming in, they're all on Instagram, Pinterest, Facebook, everything, constantly. They can take a decent image with a nice iPhone camera, slap a few filters on it, and they have something that looks really, really cool. They're also able to branch out and explore people all over the world and look at images that they have on their Instagram, which means they're seeing very impressive photography every single day that seems very effortless. They don't understand the amount of effort that goes into creating the images that we do. So now, this year, it's even more important that we find ways to bring the wow factor back to our clients. These young people are going to take more and more and more each year to impress them. So, a glam session, I'm getting ready to go through it here with you, explain it, and show you a little bit about what it is. And it's just one more way that we're hopefully bringing that wow factor to make the seniors happy. So when it comes to lighting, you've got to pull out all the stops on one of these sessions. I use a three light setup. Subject, I'm just going to throw my subject right in here. There's a gate with leading lines. Subject's going to go here. And now pay attention to where this lighting is. My main light is a medium softbox with a strobe light plus from Westcott. Normally about a 45 degree angle to my subject. And the output of this one is going to be, I want to say, around a quarter. These back here would be at about a half to three quarter, creating a deep ratio. Now my two edge lights are very simple. I use the parabolic reflector that comes with the lights, no modifier other than that. These are, like I said, a lot stronger output because I want to blast lighting to my subject and really rim the side of her face, her arms. That's what I'm using these for. Really high, pointed down, strong power. So just remember that the idea of an add-on session is to add on a session to an existing session. Make it something that fits your brand, something that's indicative to your style, and something that fits the direction that you're trying to get to. With us, I live in a really small area where people are very narrow-minded. So I wanted to create some images that were really over the top and not really indicative of this area. So that's why I chose a glam session add-on. Girls in this area, they would love to get dressed up like that. Wild clothes, wild hair, wild makeup, but they never knew something like that was available. So now it's crazy, they're actually paying me to create this for them. And just regular average girls, once they see these images, everybody started to want it now. So think of an add-on session to put you in an area of where you've never been and where you want to go. And you can actually get paid for it, create some awesome marketing images, and force yourself creatively in a direction that you never knew was possible.